Well, good evening, everybody. Firstly, I'll come to my part later on. Firstly, I would like to thank the chief guest, Sri Ramakrishna Murthy Garu, Sri Ravindra Gupta Garu, Mrs. Lakshmi Gupta Garu, and the other dignitaries on the dais, all the land leaders. As Shakil sir told on, and who all are sitting in front of us, the families, land families, and kids. Well, to be very honest, I feel my achievements are very little when compared to the services that you all have been extending. I have no words today, actually. I'm speechless because I've never been to such a huge gathering. Like, I like to be left to myself. But still, since Shakil sir had invited me, I thank him. I take this opportunity to thank him. I feel privileged to be a part of this huge gathering and very meaningful gathering as such. Well, just coming to my achievements, before I go on to whatever is activities that have been taking place, as I have already said, your achievements are much more than mine. It's just a small part. Well, as sir already has told, I started my career in 1986. Then, leave alone sports, the only thing that a girl could do was either study or get into any arts. So sports was the last thing. So I take this opportunity to thank my parents for allowing me in such conditions when neighbors used to always criticize that, see, your daughter is going and playing cricket, which is a boy's game, very unknown for a girl to take a bat and ball. But I thank them that they allowed me to play cricket. And today, if I'm standing here, it's because of cricket. So I thank my parents, first of all, for allowing me in that conservative society which we used to come from. And I also thank this opportunity to thank my seniors who have started this game in 1975. My pioneers, like legends like Diana Idilji, Shanta Rangaswamy, to name a few. I take this opportunity to thank them because they kept the flag flying, and here today we can think of Mithali Raj, Jhulan Goswami as household names today. So that is our part. So I thank all my parents and Almighty for having made me continue to play this lovely game of cricket. Well, now the actual part regarding the Lions Clubs International. I'm really very overwhelmed to see the activities. Like, whenever we used to go to, almost I've traveled across India as a player and as an official. I've seen the banners, but I didn't know what activities were going on in this Lions Club. But today I've had the privilege of knowing that they take up so many activities, and it's really very magnanimous, because in this age where time is a constraint for everybody, all the land leaders taking time out to do social service is really incredible. So I congratulate all of you, sirs, who have been doing such a great job of social service. Today only I came to know 100 cycles were distributed to the economically weaker section, like girls, especially girls. And Lions Club endeavors to empower girl child a lot. So I take this opportunity to tell sirs that any given opportunity, I'm always there. if you take up any service of this kind, I would like to be a part of this. For like social empowerment, women empowerment, they keep telling, yeah, for people in this cities, it's very easy to get what they want, to pursue what they want. But I think the impetus should be more on the rural areas where they want to do, but they don't know the avenues how to go about. And in fact, till today, even I didn't know if I had to do any service, how to go about. But yes, today I can say, if I want to do anything, this is the organization where I can look up to. So, sir, anytime, whenever you require my services, I'll always be there to do any service that is required of me. I take this opportunity once again, Shakil sir, for inviting me over here. He has been an excellent boss to me. And thank you for inviting all the dignitaries. I really thank one and all. Thank you.